I work in fashion retailing online, and we're a global business, and it's becoming more and more clear that the consumer has much higher expectations than she's ever had, and she's basically not moving, and it's just about getting everything to her in real time, the most appropriate, most thoughtful advice, solutions, everything faster, and really sort of anticipating her needs. Luckily it's the stuff that we're working on.